Singapore's Air Force is always ready to defend the skies because of its daily training regime. Senior Minister of State for Defence Zaki Mohamad said this on a visit to the Paya Lebar Air Base, where he observed how the RSAF conducts its training.
It is important that the RSAF continues to conduct live flying daily and undergo quality training in order to maintain the high level of operational readiness even amidst the COVID-19 situation. I am confident that the RSAF stands ready 24/7 to ensure the security of our skies.
During his visit, Mr. Zaki was briefed on the roles and capabilities of Air Combat Command, which operates transport and fighter aircraft. He flew on board an F-15SG fighter jet and got to know the air and ground crew. On separate occasions in 2018 and 2019, the Air Force responded to fake bomb threats aboard civilian aircraft. RSAF fighter jets escorted these planes to land safely at Changi Airport.